This was the scene at the Imperial War Museum in the early hours of this morning. Emergency services were quickly on the scene after two incendiary devices ignited. Police were still there several hours later. One of the devices was found in a mock-up of a First World War trench, the other on a display case in the same section. Prompt action by night staff put out the fire before damage was caused to exhibits in the basement area. Public and private parts of the museum at Kennington were fully searched.
So it could have been very serious. The fact that they went off at night meant that there was no immediate threat to the public. It could have been extremely serious to priceless objects in the museum. And of course, such things, if they do happen in the day, would directly threaten members of the public.
Meanwhile, exhibits at Madame Tussauds were damaged when an incendiary device went off in the Chamber of Horrors. Another device ignited in the auditorium of the planetarium. No one has claimed responsibility for the incendiary bombs.